So here I am with my main horn these days. It's a sterling silver 3B vintage. So I'll try to play something now. It has some cord or something. The soldering just opened up here, so I have to go and see my repairman pretty soon. So, but I should be able to play something. I don't want to play the other horn right now. I'm tired of it. Stuff.